The job in question was simple enough. All I had to do was break into some guy's house, steal a ledger, and then get out without being spotted. But that's where my problems started. The house was owned by one Heinrich Freit, and unbeknownst to me at the time, he was a usurer under the protection of the local thieves' guild. When word spread that it was I who pulled off the job, the guild leader, who goes by the name of Lazarova, gave the order to have my head put on a spike. Naturally, two leg breakers were dispatched, which meant I had to make myself scarce and lay low for a while. After things had died down a bit, I got in contact with an old fence of mine. He informed me that Lazarova is a wealthy and successful figure in undermarket circles. But what was unusual is that Lazarova is a woman, which belies her brutal and ruthless reputation. It is likely she got where she is through wealth, meaning it's possible she is of noble blood. My fence did a check of the Bridgeport registers, and there is no noble family going by the name of Lazarova. Using an alias means she is someone who at the very least does not want to see her dirty laundry aired in public. The guild's hideout is rumored to be located near the Old Mill Tavern somewhere in the slums of Langmiller's Ward, separated by Jeffrey's Wall from the more wealthy parts of Bexgate and the administrative district. I will make my way there and see what I can uncover, but I will have to be careful. The city watch doesn't venture much into Langmiller's, and the Tagswell boys are known for being as polite as the watch. Locating Lazarova is my first task, and with some luck, I should find some incriminating evidence to use as leverage. Langmiller's is like a rat's nest, so there is bound to be a hidden stash or two to make tonight's endeavors worth my trouble. These stairs are no less rotten than everything else around here. Better be careful with those loose stones.
Well, you know, if I light it, it's just gonna keep going out. In the shadows. There. If you're there, you better come out. So, where are you hiding, Taffer?
Ah! Seemed like something, but I suppose not.
What was that?
Freed's townhouse. Probably not much left after my last visit. I've picked up a few pieces around here before. I wonder if the traffic is still going good.
What did I see there?
It's not going to end well.
never is.
I see something. Nothing after all, then.
The old mill. Better lay low. These guys are not gonna be hospitable.
Can't hide forever. Come on, show yourself. Make this easy for both of us. Get out here and face me, Dave.
You can't hide forever.
Smells dusty in here, and that faint, bittersweet tang.
Were those lights on before? Thank you.
Thank you.